committee members of the Melbourne Football Club had unleashed a